complete. It's Miller. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. 15 yards through the air on the first down. And quickly, they get to the line. Back to throw. Wide open receiver complete. That one goes for 13 yards, and it moves the sticks. He's back to throw. And he's got his man in stride complete. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow, wow.
Now an important extra point here to stretch this lead to a field goal.
The offense just scored and took the lead with 2 minutes.
Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. The defense picks it up, but he doesn't get far. They're able to stop him. And after all that, the extra point attempt unsuccessful.
Oftentimes when you give up a touchdown, it's really a deflation for your entire unit. And the special teams crew, when they run out there, they still feel it. And maybe they don't go after it so much. Instead, they gave great effort there, blocked the extra point, and really gave them a lift after giving up the score.
Yeah, gave up the touchdown, lost the lead, but a nice job to get in there and block it. The Seattle now ready to march out of the field. So you're right there, but obviously the clock is not your friend. How do you handle this situation?
You're thinking two plays. One, to get yourself in position for the second one. Whether you're able to get into field goal range, or you have to try another deep pass, another Hail Mary. But you're trying to get the first one to a receiver, get out of bounds, and give yourself a chance to set things up for an easier shot at it.
We'll see if they can do it. Might be easier said than done. So the offense needing 4 yards. It's third down. One last shot for Wilson. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Casey Hayward. Well, we were on hand for a fun and entertaining game here. Coming down really to that last play. Great job defensively.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, follow me on social media, and once again, thanks for watching.